city chillin', grillin' and thick, pretty women fillin' my silky linen. Millions of DNA spillin' about these dresses, giving me the worst direction, trying to make a first impression. As I'm getting sexy Nestle's attention, I feel the presence of a dude eyeballing me reckless. Until I check him and he turns away, showing me nothing but vertebrae. Soon as I turn away, he hawking like a bird of prey. Ignoring, I thought just be the bigger figure in the picture. I got this, it's the dig of my scripture, about to deliver the punchline. See the rays of the sunshine, finna hear somebody say,
God, pardon me, you gotta light my man.
I said, hell nah, can't you see we talking, fam? He gave me a old wild look and drifted off. So pissed I couldn't fix my thoughts to get the shorts on shorty. Shortly she called me corny, said I was gonna tell you to call me when I was horny. But now, just like that, left me deserted. All I could think about was this dude, how I'ma hurt him. And that look he gave, he must have heard my thoughts, cause in the distance I met his gaze. Damn, here this prick go right here, probably on some sick shit and not gon' fight fair. Why die here? I'm not trying to see that. Son stepped up and said like,
where's the weed at?
I said, yo, don't ask me black. Matter of fact, you could back up off me or get lost like shorty you just cost me. Fortunately, I saw him take that step before he rushed me. He's a bum, he just wanna wrestle, ain't try to stuff me. I'm feeling lucky, my lefts and rights leaving him lumpy. His nose bloody, thinking all these blows with his slow money. He kept coming with a fury in his eye like, damn, son will leave his own burial alive. Heavy breathing as I two-pieced him. He said something about the squeezing season and started reaching. Grabbed his wrist with every bit of my life's work. I knew what he reached for as we struggled, I felt a jerk. Then I felt my chest burst as I fell to the earth. He pulls a shield from his shirt and says,
freeze, freeze, freeze.
Rest in peace, Sean Bell. Rest in peace, Amadou Diallo. Rest in peace, Anthony Baez, Patrick Dorsmar. It goes on and on.